I got to say?
I'm so sorry, Art. I really am. I mean, I know I'm letting everybody down.
But it's a storm, Pete. If only you could do your stint on the storm.
I'm so sorry.
Look, why don't we go over and Pauline will make us some tea?
I don't want any tea. And I don't want to see my sis.
All right, then we'll go to your place.
Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm not going back to my place. Never. Not unless my Cathy's there.
Oh, come on, Pete.
I love her, don't I? She's been my whole life.
I know it's hard for you.
Do you know what? Since she left, I used to think how much I hate her.
Yeah.
But it's not true.
No, of course it ain't.
I love her, don't I?
Yeah, of course you do.
Yeah. It's Willmott Brown I got, right? She'll put me right on that.
Yeah.
You see, I see these letters. The letters that he sent to Cathy. She'll show me them. Yeah. Do you know what I'm going to do, Art? I'm going to kill him. Yeah. I'm going to drive all the way to Nottingham. And then I'm going to kill him. I've got this. This should do it, Art.
You don't want to wander around with a thing like that in your pocket. I mean, it gives people the wrong idea. Look, why don't you give it me? I'll put it back in the lock.
Leave it out and don't touch me! Never put your paws on me! Never!
Stop him! Stop him! Stop him!
Arthur,
I've got to stop him!
Let him go on good riddance.
But he's driving to Nottingham!
Nottingham? What's he got himself down as? Robin Hood?
No, Willmott Brown lives in Nottingham and he's going to see Willmott Brown. I don't know what he might do.
What he might do, Arthur, he can't do a thing because he's smashed out of his brains. Come and have a drink.
But Frank, he's going to see Willmott Brown. He's going to drive to Nottingham.
Well, he can't drive, Arthur. He can't see anything in front of his face and he hasn't got a license. Stand at the bar, relax, have a drink.
But Frank, the state is in.
What? Next trial
until the 8th of June. Hang on a minute, Doc. Listen, Arthur, listen. He ain't going to go nowhere, that boy. He's got so much drink inside him, he'd be lucky to make it across the street.
Yeah,
have a drink. I'll buy you a drink.
And he's in that place till June.
And couldn't you deal with it yourself? Look, he's climbed into your flat. He's nicked your CDs and he's tried to flog them to rot.
Guido, he's just a kid.
Look, he needed to be taught a lesson.
Granted, but did you have to go to the police?
Colin, can we please change the subject?
Yeah, fine, but I still think
look,
you did the wrong...
Look, how was brother Bill in Bristol?
He was fine, okay, and yes, I told him about the MS and it wasn't very nice and he was shocked. But look, I mean, what do you think Carmel's going to say about all this?
Something go right for me just once in my life.